I've developed a fetish for figuring things out. I just came to that realization.